Sure.
Hello. Hello.
You look a little unkempt.
Very uncomfited.
Where are we?
We're in our lovely Crystal Serenity suite. We live to die another day?
Is that the expression?
Live to fight another day.
Oh, no, we live to fight another day.
What are you eating?
Big-ass breakfast. Blueberry pancakes.
Big-ass breakfast.
Here comes syrup.
Are you going to dip the pancakes?
I'm going to teach the cruisies how to properly eat a semi-warm pancake. You dip.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it's delicious. Delicious, to quote my mother-in-law.
Gonna keep on eating.
Keep on eating, baby, till you get on now.
Hello.
Where are we?
We're on our lovely balcony here on the Crystal Serenity.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoying balmy weather as we go south in the Atlantic.
As we go half a knot an hour.
We are hoping that clearly military ship of some sort does not have foreign flags on its masts.
Jobs that we did just to keep ourselves alive.
We were also the Easter Bunny at Robinson's Adventure.
Right. The Easter Bunny and photographer.
Yes, we trade off. You be the photographer, I'll be the bunny.
Yes.
Mr. Bingo.
Give us
anybody?
Yeah. Sir, sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
Watching Susie have to go pee.
These people that just won't leave us alone. There's the other one. Sir, sir.
Well, hello.
Where are
again?
We?
In the Starlight Club, getting ready for Binjo.
Oh, you said this so fast.
Because I've already said it once.
Okay.
You'll see the previous recording.
All right. So I wanted to take a nice picture of the canapes all perfect and pretty. And I swung back in, and who's shoving him in his face? Sir, sir. So much for the pretty canapé display.
Which one should I take? You can't even see which ones I took.
Yeah, your mama.
The Joneses.
Away, let me go. We go away, let me sail in the way. Away we go, we'll be tired and more.
Sir, sir.
Why, hello.
Where are we?
We're out on the crystal balcony. Crystal serenity balcony. I'm a little distracted because I thought I saw a whale spout out there.
Oh.
I'm not sure.
A hard to understand. When you're looking for fun, they clap you into jail. Chimming off to sea, where life is gay and free, and the fella can lift the hook and have it come away.
Take it up to the top, boy. This is like getting in. Ooh, it's kind of hot. Probably should change the temperature. Splish splash.
Are you taking a jacuzzi?
I'm going to.
Beautiful color, though.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night.
Gee, I could try buttering him up. That always works. Sometimes. Lucy, there isn't butter enough in the world to get ready to bring his band out here to Westport to play for a show.